Ah, this should be fun.
Yes.
Right, let's get this going.
Troubles are finally over. We hit a vein of gold as wide as a locomotive that runs clean through Bear Mountain.
Hey, Pa, where'd you get that?
Isn't she a beaut?
Yeah. Can I hold it?
She's one of a pair, only two in the whole world.
Where's the other one?
My partner Griff has it. We made him up special to symbolize our newfound wealth.
Can I try it out?
One day this fine weapon will be yours. But for now, why don't you take my old pistol? Go on down to the river and practice while I give your mom her gifts.
Loop me around. One second. Have a little bit. Not much. We'll skip it.
Red! Red Harmo! What are you doing to my pots? and pans.
Now, don't henpeck the boy. Next trip into town, I'll buy you a whole bunch of new pots and pans.
Red, up the hill and quick, boy. We're getting raided.
I'm coming, Pa.
The kid's down by the river. Go get him.
Down, kid. You got lucky once, kid, but it won't happen again.
Headshot.
No!
Pa! Pa! Get up, Pa! 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 Get up, Pa! Pa! Pa!
Kid, I reckon your Pa's better off dead. Him being such a yellow belly and all.
Nice shot. Continue. My chat's still not working properly. It's weird.
Come on over here. Come on now. It's too dangerous for a man to be walking around in these parts. I deal in weapons and goods, see?
Want this. I don't have enough for that, so.
I would've offered you more than that, but a gang of ruffians done run me off of my... Well, I didn't,
You holding out on us,
no!
Old man?
What the hell are you looking at? Fill him full of lead.
Use my wagon for cover.
Get down.
Wagon for cover.
I want to go grab those.
I'm over here.
Find some cover.
What?
Use my wagon for cover.
All right, skip this.
Stop shooting him.
Oh, really?
Stop shooting him!
I'm going to make mincemeat out of you. Think your coat would look good on me?
I like those boots, Fanny Hunter.
Oh,
Well, that's two down.
For these fellas if you took them down to Sheriff O'Grady's in Widow's Patch.
I'll be taking your cart.
Well, sure, whatever you say, bounty hunter.
We didn't get the weapon. Keep that. We'll use this.
Much for the lot.
Well, you did good, son, but you're out of luck. Take a look around. There ain't much here. I got nothing to offer you. Bugler gang has done destroyed my town.
That damn doggone leaved himself all over them fancy boots here.
Damn varmint.
Pressing the wrong button.
Your ass.
Well, he's right in front of me, isn't he?
I'm over here.
Die, little burrito, die.
Ay, qué pasa, ay, me duele.
Can't you see me?
Hey, cover!
Here I come.
I'll see you in hell.
It's over.
Oh. That was not good. He hit me with his. The sun does not help. Can't tell where we're at. I don't have that much life to just run in there, guns blazing and all like that. Oh. Seems I took a hit. Probably only like one left, too.
For the lot.
Thank you. Yeah. As soon as I go to get the,
I'm looking at a dead man.
Where is it? Oh, he goes into the house. Did we get him? I'd say so.
Where are you running off to, Sheriff? You may have beaten my gang, but you ain't gonna get by me!
In Brimstone. Sheriff Bartlett might offer you a handsome reward if you can get me there.
I'll send a telegram and tell him about your arrival.
Breech loader. Well, it's the only thing to buy, so. We will buy it. We have to repair the weapons. Oh. gonna try something real quick. Once again. See if that's better. It's a little darker, but...
It's a long ride to Brimstone, but I reckon I'll manage.
Train time. Those people weren't there.
The best general store in the territory's in Brimstone. I should know. I own it. Hey, mister, you heading to Brimstone, too? I reckon that's where everyone is heading. Always jobs in Brimstone.
Okay, I didn't press anything.
Howdy, gunslinger. You'll see plenty more of your kind in Brimstone.
Mister, you could really use a hot bath and some fresh clothes.
I don't know, is she offering?
What you bothering me for? Sit back down.
Train to make it to Brimstone, you better load up them guns of yours.
Now this here's a robbery. Nobody plays hero, nobody dies.
Oh, he got me.
Better not be any more heroes or you'll get it. Just... What you bothering me for? Sit back down.
Train to make it to Brimstone, you better load up them guns of yours.
Now this here's a robbery. Nobody plays hero.
It's going too strong on the analog.
Heh heh heh.
Oh. Off the train doesn't count as death. Okay. Level if we are not on the train. And I don't know, there's a run fast button. Uh-oh. It's starting to pull away. I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going now since I fell off the train again. I'm guessing it's this way.
Jumping on the train!
That's my gun. That was me. Can't go any further forward, so has to be somewhere on here. fall off the train? The end of the train. Got him that time.
Why is the train speeding up? Something must have happened to the engineer!
You're gonna die.
Oh, and there goes the train. Oh, come on with this jump. Uh-oh, there goes the train. Oh, here we go. First part we're gonna get stuck at. But I jumped, man.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, we could just always do it like this, too. What? Where'd he go? You kidding me? Oh, no. Now he's back. Yeah, what is this guy?
Want some of that? You're gonna die.
Hey, you're probably right.
Hey, thanks for saving me. Here, let me patch you up a bit. There ain't no end to these desperados.
3 minutes. Say they didn't run away. Twenty seconds. Alright, we got it.
Next up, Brimstone!
Really? Because I died 3 or 4 times, I got an excellent score?
Bounty Hunter? Sheriff Bartlett. I got your telegram. Mighty grateful to you. I may have some work for you. Stop by my office later.
Read all about it. Governor announces 6th annual battle royale.
Say, you're new in town, ain't you, stranger? You ought to have a look around and see the sights while you's here.
Well, I do declare, I had me such a fright the other day. One of my little uns got to drinking some liver medicine I bought from a traveling salesman.
Offers $5,000 prize to the quickest draw in the territory. Title to be defended for the 4th year in a row by Mr. Kelly. Read all about it. Governor announces 6th annual battle royale.
All right, let's see.
You saved the life of Sheriff O'Grady this morning. That poor town's just a hotbed of trouble recently.
She got all the way over here already.
Read all about it. Governor announces 6th annual battle royale.
Poor thing looked ever so sick, and I was quite worried for him. Until I told him I was going to take him to see Woody Klein to see if he could help.
You've traveled around these parts. I heard you was the one that saved Sheriff O'Grady's life.
All right, so which house is his?
Title to be defended for the 4th year in a row by Mr. Kelly.
That's the saloon. Might as well go in here.
You look like you need a drink. What'll it be?
Oh, so I wanted to buy that.
When I get my hands on that prize money, I can finally get about doing that thing I was always thinking about doing. Now, what was that thing again?
Howdy, stranger. Always nice to see a fresh face in town. You look like you could do with a bath, a soft bed, and the company of a fine woman.
off hide. Do not disturb. Snoring. Locked. There's nothing there. Get out. Go. Gun shop.
Howdy, mister. You look like a man who can appreciate a good shooting iron.
$1 short. Nothing to sell in this game, so
read all about it. Governor announces 6th annual.
Well, howdy, friend. Glad you stopped in.
I guess we'll go with that. Get that. And we'll get that. Take out a loan.
Good day to you, sir. Can't say I seen you before. Are you new in town? If you are, you'd best talk to Mr. Peabody.
Talk to him.
Hello there, sir. If you're looking to take out a mortgage on some property, or even cash a promissory note, you came to the right place.
And that's all that's there. Talk to you.
Offers $5,000 prize to the quickest draw in the territory.
Closed indefinitely. General store.
What can I do for you, stranger? Ralph Clover's the name.
apprehended for the fourth year in a row by Mr. Kelly.
Next chapter.
If you're as good a bounty hunter as O'Grady says you are, you could help me with a couple of real outlaws wreaking havoc in my territory. It'd be worth a pretty penny to you. You might want to start with Pig Josh. He's one crazy outlaw and circus freak. Just be careful. He's got a hankering for dynamite. Oh, you might want to keep your eyes out for some English feller. He don't know what a motley crew he's keeping company with.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. I seem to have found myself in a most unfortunate situation. If you would be kind enough to help me.
You ain't my problem.
Indeed, sir. However, you might feel differently once you look behind you.
Just shoot the lever on the side of the cage.
I'm guessing there's more where they came from. That contraption should make short work of them.
Yeah, we already had to test it out once.
Oh!
Oh!
You're gonna blow up real good, cowboy!
Pig Josh. I hear someone. Well, and I knew it. There he is. I knew he was going to sneak up on me like that. I think this is gonna take a little bit. Whoa. Oh. I thought I got away from that one time, but I guess not. And henceforth why we needed the dynamite. Oh, don't get stuck now.
Come on, Fancy Pants! I'm gonna have a blast with you!
Oh, if he sneaks up on me and blows me up, this is gonna be funny. Oh, and there he comes. I just saw him. So, and what, did he fall? He did. Where is he?
Fancy Pants!
Look at it, but... he's so clunky.